If you want crispy honey blocks, you need to make honey come in contact with lava. As you see on my screen, there was a lava pool directly underneath the beehive, so I let all the honey flow into the lava, and it created a bunch of crispy honey block, which is really good. I think it's used for a fishing potion. So if you want a lot of crispy honey blocks, try to make the honey fall into a lava pool underneath it. And then you can mine it like obsidian. It's like obsidian, but with honey.